down in front of the camera. Jump down.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, this next song is a new song. We never played it before in public. And it's called Big Tooth is Coming. And if you can guess what this song is about, we'll give you every CD in the Mermen catalog that we have with us today. This is a test. Big Tooth is Coming. And I'll give you a hint. It's related to a song by another band. And you can figure it out from there.
Just don't forget those parts here, Giddy. Okay?
Which ones?
You know, the old parts.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, you count it off. You know what to do, right, Dad?
Here's another new song we never did before. It's not on a record either. It's called Splendor in the Grass. If you've ever seen that movie, the old movie with Natalie Wood and Warren Beatty, kind of coming from there.
tell all you people down there, the ones down there,
Freddie, it's called Look Over Yonder.
Here's a little number for you called the Spider Dance. And you'll never guess what it's about.
Oh my God. Jennifer said to dedicate this to Mariana, the flamenco dancer. Extraordinary.
How do I turn this back on?
Thank you.
second here.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
By the Fender Four called Margaya. And like we looked the meaning up, and in Hindi it means dead. I mean, it's like feels like the opposite of dead.
All right, we're gonna do a little dedication to our friend Shigemi Kumiyama.
No, we're not
going to
switch it up.
Okay, we're not going
to
dedicate a song to Shigemi.
We have to do this song now.
All right, it's for our old friend Shigemi. He's a good friend of ours.
Yeah, and he wrote this song. He used to have a band called the Shy Tones, and he was the shy part of the Tones.
He wrote some good songs, and here's one of them. Oh, think they're through. They're not through yet, are they? No.
One more. You got it? Are you sure, you guys? One more.
Oh, he's worn out the helmet, goddamn. Jim's ready for one more. Here we go. We're going to bring up Tammy Brown. You might want to stick around for Big Gal, too.
Hi Tim, how's your new hip? You hippie?
Yeah.
Thank you all for coming out. Man, you made the right day. It seemed like every day's been foggy and cold and lucky day.
That's a bad omen.